Brilliant. That's 5 metres behind the baseline. That's one of the shots of the tournament.
It's very, very special. Something he'll remember, I'm sure, forever. And Djokovic can do nothing but applaud.